We're not in the first spot. Let's go this way.
Usually where the first fight on the map happens.
Right. We're just headed towards Sawmill. It's going to be a high traffic area. I plan on setting up shop for sniper kills here. That rock that we spawned behind, that's a good, like... Thought I saw somebody, sorry. That's a good, player front. He's down.
Been hit. There we go. Holy moly.
Poor guy. My kill, you can have the gear though. I was like, I knew I saw a fucking player. He's trying to get the bolt action quests. The five scavs that you were doing.
Okay.
Player front, god damn it.
And me?
He's nope, rocks, one. Rocks, on the rocks. I'm throwing a grenade. I'm backing off. He went. He's on the rocks on in front of us.
Top or in like the bottom area of the rocks?
Top. He was up top walking through. And I threw a grenade at him. Those rocks right there in front of you. I'm behind you.
Yep.
I think I see him. Yep, got him. Got one. I think I caught him.
To the left or the right? Or?
Straight front.
Okay.
To your right. On the other rock face.
Footsteps ahead of me somewhere. To the front left of this rock over here.
I'm gonna reposition behind you. You. I don't know. Definitely heard footsteps though. past me jumping. I'm on the high ground. I don't see any bodies.
I bucked it the other way off the hill. Down towards this road, maybe. Is that you on the bottom or the top?
I'm up top.
Alright, he's right in front of me then. Right behind this tree.
Nice. Down. Nice, nice. I'm down low, right behind you.
Okay. I'm prone on his body, seeing if he's got a friend coming.
Yep, I'm gonna clear in front of us. I got my second kill. This guy's juiced. Juiced.
It's rigged. Okay, cool.
Alright, I think it's time to extract. What do you think?
Alright.
I'm kind of heavy, but...
I'm a bit on the heavy side, too.
I've got 3 rifles. I weigh 42 kilos. Let's go to UN extract.
Heading the way you walked out the cliff forward, and I'm making a left. Is that correct?
Yep.
Yeah, you on the hill? Yep. Right, I'm on my way to you.
Do I have cash? I do. You want to take the car? We can make it.
Yeah, if you got enough for it, sure.
I got 15K. It should be enough. I got an AR if you want it.
I got 2 rifles on me already.
Hit tab. Let me see what you got. I might have something.
Hang on.
Okay. No, it should be fine. I'm gonna swap guns though. Insurance fraud. Pretty nice ADAR. Alright, let's go. Pushing across. Let me give you some cash. Come over here. It's a 60-second cooldown on the car. You're going to go up to it, tap F, and then 60 seconds will start.
Okay.
And then you just have to be in a circle. Possible footsteps, right? That might have been you. Should be right up here. I'm gonna pre-paint here in case we get the
right here by that little village with all the scavs.
Yeah.
It's behind us. Not at us.
We're gonna know where...
Is that you on the road above me?
I'm by the car.
Okay.
I've already hit the extract button. That's Sherman.
Okay.
I'm on the other side. Yep, I'm right here. Well, sir, good job. All right, I'm going to the car.
Fuck.
Put your head down, put your head.
Yeah. That's from the other side of the car.
Here, come over here to the left. All right, now good job, sir.
Oh, level 10.
Kroll the pole, Payne Pecco. Two headshots. Or right arm headshot. God, that felt good. Really did.